very yellow. I forget every cloud I've ever seen. So they call me a cockeyed optimist, immature and incurably green. I have heard people rant and rave and bellow that we're done and we might as well be dead. But I'm only a cockeyed optimist, and I can't get it into my head. I hear the human race is falling on its face and hasn't very far to go. But every whippoorwill is selling me a bill and telling me it just ain't so. I can say life is just a bowl of jello and appear more intelligent and smart. But I'm stuck like a dope with a thing called hope, and I can't get it out of my heart. Not this heart. Thank you.